This is the fourth and last PowerPoint of this unit, and this covers how the Constitution is amended.